Well, I must say that the interests of great corporations and nations, governments, etc., they are threatening our privacy, the privacy of citizens. And as we know, they violate our privacy, our rights, in order to achieve more their interests. So I think that these violations are a great threat to civil society.